guys. It's traffic na ang modem kasi ongoing.